Sven maneuvering in the air. The helicopter moves around the three axes of flight, which all act through the helicopter's center of gravity. The fore aft axis is called the longitudinal axis. Stability about this axis is called lateral stability. The side-to-side axis is called the lateral axis. Stability about this axis is called longitudinal stability. The axis which runs vertically through the helicopter is known as the vertical or normal axis.